country preacher had a decision to make. His church or his whiskey still. So he turned over the whiskey making to the most unlikely of partners, one who'd become world famous, and his distiller, whose story was lost in time. A man who could turn water into gold. They called him Uncle Nearest. And if you're intrigued by the story, wait till you taste the whiskey.